doctors. We believe in our nurses. We believe in our educators. We believe in science. And we love our children.
Parents who are against the state capitol say they will either homeschool their kids or try to get a religious or medical exemption that will exist. This change in our state comes as the CDC says it's fighting with the growing outbreak of the mumps. The CDC says 300 more people got sick with the mumps in the last month. So far,